करण जौहर ने अपनी ऑटोबायोग्राफी में काफी कुछ रिवील किया, जिसमें सबसे ज्यादा लोग शॉक हुए करण और एक्ट्रेस काजोल की फ्रेंडशिप के बारे में पढ़ के। आपको पता है ना, करण ने अपनी बुक द अनसुटेबल बॉय में लिखा था अबाउट द फॉल आउट दैट टुक प्लेस व्हेन अजय देवगन अक्यूज्ड करण ऑफ पेइंग ₹25 लाख टू सैबोटेज शिवाय। It was after this that Karan mentioned in his biography that he was extremely pained and hurt by the turn of events when she, Kajol, reacted to the whole situation, put out a tweet saying, "Shocked. That's when I knew it was completely over for me," said Karan. इतने टाइम से खामोशी बनाए रखी हुई मिसेस देवगन ने फाइनली इन एन इंटरव्यू टू अ डेली स्पोक अबाउट करण जौहर्स स्टेटमेंट स्पोकन अबाउट हर। She said that relationships are generally difficult, be it in Bollywood or otherwise. But she maintained that she wouldn't like to divulge too many details about what went wrong between her and Kajol. So, fair enough, she didn't say what actually went wrong, but she agreed that the friendship between the two had soured irrevocably. What's your opinion on this? Don't you think they should just come back together and sort out things, or they should just let it go and move on without each other? Drop your comments below and do not forget to subscribe to Talking Cinema.